How did Give a Little Bit come about, Roger?
Oh, my. I think I was 19. And, you know, the whole, everything that was happening around that time with the Beatles and the whole 60s revolution had really had a profound impact on me. And I think maybe All You Need Is Love had come out. That's, I'm presuming all this. I mean, you know, I really was affected by what was happening around me, and Give a Little Bit just came out of me one day. I mean, I've always believed in love. I've always longed for love. So.
Sure.
And it's great that to play that song and feel like it's the message of it is even more relevant today than
right.
It was.
Yeah, for sure. Joe, why don't you play a little bit of it? You want me to hack along here?
We'll play it.
Oh, no. Okay, he wants me to play along. Okay, let's try a bit. Sure.
All right. Hey. Good.